For the next 2 days, we're going to be rafting from the border of Canada, which is where we're at right now, down to Big Creek Campground. We're on the North Fork of the Flathead River in northwest Montana, right on the border of Glacier. That's actually Glacier National Park right over on that side. And it's a beautiful morning. It's middle of July, and hopefully we'll have nice, beautiful weather like this all the way down the river. Rapids right there at the end, and now the sun's starting to get a little bit lower in the sky, so we've pulled off for a nice spot to have dinner and camp for the night, and then we'll be back on the river in the morning. Leah's putting the beers in the fridge, and she showed me she just found some eggs, some fish eggs.
How cool is that?
Let's take a look at the camps that we've gotten started over here. Leah and I constructed our camp over here in the sand. We're stopped sleeping right under the base of a little cottonwood for shade. And we're letting a few things dry out. And then we'll put our fly on the tent. So this should be a pretty good spot within view of the river. And you can hear the rapids from here too, which is nice. And then Nick and McKinsey right over here. They're right down the street. Got a nice little spot here. Ooh, they got a good amount of shade. It's morning. It's a beautiful morning. Sun's up. It's already starting to warm up a little bit. We did around 10-12 miles yesterday, and we're doing a total of 40. So we got a little while further to go, but we'll have a little more time today since we're starting off first thing in the morning. And the river's right there. It's gonna be a beautiful day for rafting. Well, that was our float down the North Fork of the Flathead River here in northwest Montana. You can see the beautiful mountains of Glacier National Park over there, and this gorgeous sunset right behind us. We did about 44 miles over the last 2 days, and it took us about 14 hours. The flow of the river was just a little slower than we were expecting, so it took us a couple hours longer. Depending on the time of the year, you may be able to get down the river a little bit quicker. Overall, it was a lot of fun though. A lot of cool little rapids and beautiful sights the whole way around. I mean, look at that. It's beautiful. The mountains over there. We had a really fun time, and I hope you did too. Thanks for watching.